is a counselor believed by the worshippers of Sufism.
This is a counselor believed by the worshippers of Sufism.
The mystical nine
defines a state.
The mystical nine
defines a state.
All sensory perception is blocked out in order to achieve mystical contemplation. This idea has sometimes been taken literally. It's for example by Ibrahim Yogis, who carefully closed off the eyes, the ears, the nose, and mouth to attain visionary ecstasy. The essence of the concept is that it's necessary to shut off all physical sensory input. The essence of the concept is that it's necessary to shut off.
May be seen more clearly.